Molly Ticehurst will be farewelled in a public service in the New South Wales Central West this afternoon. The 28-year-old was found dead inside her home in Forbes during a welfare check on April 22. Her former partner, Daniel Billings, has been charged with murder. Today, Molly's father took to social media with a request for mourners, writing, not to think of him or have vengeance in our hearts. Instead, think of the good memories Molly gave us all. Thousands of Australians lit candles last night in honour of domestic and family violence victims. Hundreds gathered at a candlelight vigil in Melbourne to mark Domestic Violence Remembrance Day. 60 landmarks across the state were lit up in purple, including Flinders Street Station, Federation Square and the MCG. At the weekend, tens of thousands around the country rallied against men's violence. 34 women have allegedly been violently killed so far this year in Australia. That's two lives lost every week. AFL clubs will unite this round, observing a moment's silence to honour the victims of violence against women. Players, coaches and umpires will form a circle on the field before all nine games around the country. West Coast Eagles chief executive Don Pike has led the way, urging the competition to be united and take a public stand. AFL's chief executive, Andrew Dillon, has said the code is committed to continuing to educate and to take action. And if you need help, you can call the Domestic Violence Hotline 1800 RESPECT.